Attention, everyone. This is an emergency broadcast. The unpleasant noise you are about to hear coming from your radio is not a mistake. Please do not turn off your radio, but turn up the volume on your receiver as high as it can go so that you can make the sound we broadcast as loud as possible.
Welcome to Kogar's Jungle Juice, episode number seven, here on Boss Radio 66. I am your host, Kogar the Swinging Ape, and without further ado, let's just get it started with a little jungle beat. We'll be right back.
new woman. An experience in terror that'll tear your nerves to shreds. From the earth as old as the earth, combining voodoo witchery with the most advanced of medical sciences to create before your very eyes Voodoo Woman.
With a voodoo woman's got me in a spell. She makes up her brew with a perfume smell. She puts her arms around me and throws me in a trance. And then she tops it all off with a rock and roll dance. Oh yes, that voodoo woman's making me go nuts. Well, she's the talk of the high school with her witching ways. She's got all my boys walking around in a daze. She walks down the hall like a spirit from above. She really knows about that voodoo love. Because that voodoo woman's making me go nuts. She's got a leopard skin wallet where she carries her charms. A rock and roll bracelet that hangs from her arm. Her lipstick's the color of a ruby red. I'll go out of my head. Because that voodoo woman's making me go nuts. Baby, Maybe someday I will learn how to hex, and I can play my voodoo on the opposite sex. All I have to do to be a medicine man is learn how to sing in the rock and roll band, and then the voodoo woman, she'll be going native. And then the voodoo woman, she'll be going native.
Jungles went pressman toy makers looking for something new. The secret they brought back for you is incredible. The Pressman Witch Doctor Head Shrinkers Kit. Plastic flesh, mixing cauldron, and petrifying potion. Just pour it into the mold, and in minutes you can add monster hair. Paint it with a coloring kit included, or make up your own decorations. In 24 hours, the heads shrink down. Now, shrunken heads for all occasions. Collect them, swap them, give them to your witch doctor friends. You can always cook up more with Pressman's Witch Doctor Head Shrinkers Kit.
Join this safari into a green hell of horror in search of a secret fortune in diamonds and gold.
Oh, rat-a-mo Q. Rat, rat, rat-a-mo Q. Rat, rat, rat-a-mo Q. Ain't no rat as cool as you. There was a little swamp rat named rat-a-mo Q, who was a solid backbeat swingaroo. A hip swamp rat from the Jersey side, who could talk much trash and wail some high. Rat-a-mo Q had a crazy dream of that life in the army was peaches and cream. Joined the army when he was young to see the world and have some fun. Sailed far, far across the blue to the land of drums and voodoo stew. What he dug was really the most, but when he dug that crazy West African ghost. Monrovia, Kakata, Salala, cassava bread and palava, rubber rice, bitters and foo-foo, mosquito small boys, drums and voodoo. Million crazy West African birds swinging way out sounds like a rat never heard. One-legged lions that leap like frogs, big black spiders that bark like dogs. Drummers wailing drums with ivory sticks and real cool huts made of ice cube bricks. Well, in a voodoo village called Shangri-La, a rat met seven sisters shaped like a guitar. The seven fat sisters had vibrating hips, pretty brown eyes and cherry lips. They were flapping their ears and knocking their knees, going moco rocking deep coconut trees. Rat, rat, rat-a-mo Q. Rat, rat, rat-a-mo Q. Rat, rat, rat-a-mo Q. Ain't no rat as cool.
There is no curse of jungle, except to him who disobeys.
Square, let's rock. Sit right. The fertility rights of the jungles, the fertility rights of the jungles, the fertility rights of the jungles are the same beats incorporated in this modern rock to stir them up.
Simply stunning Hank Mizell with Jim Bobo with Jungle Rock on the Echo record label. And what a long and sundry story that record has. Originally recorded back in the late 50s, and then for some weird reason it became a hit in the mid to late 70s. And there's some cool YouTube footage of Hank Mizell playing on Denmark television on a show called Top Pop, and it's just him and an acoustic guitar, and he's kind of wearing a jungle outfit, but I don't think they could find a pith helmet, so he's basically wearing like one of those hats that like Gilligan wore on Gilligan's Island. Anyway, before that we had King Ivory Lee on the Trey record label, Rockin' in the Coconut Top. Before that, Bob Arlen and his band, 707, on the Olympia Van Hall record label out of Colorado. Before that, the great Pat Patterson with Rademacue Part 1. And yes, Part 2 is more of that same wonderful, beautiful nonsense. Before that, Tim Tam and the Turn-Ons with Opelia on the Palmer record label. Before that, The Crew with Hotwire on the Brass record label. Before that, Smiley Smith with Voodoo Woman on the Apollo record label. And before that, we had Billy Bow and his Arrows with Voodoo Rhythm. And we started that set off with the fabulous Del Reyes doing Jungle Beat. So let's move on. This is one of those songs that you're going to hear, and then you're going to be singing it for the rest of the day. This is Dolly Cooper with Maxwell Davis's orchestra, A La Ba, on the Modern record label.
Unclaimed girls, sisters of the streets who thought they had it made, only to find themselves used, abused, and abandoned.
Ooh, little school girl. Unusual flavor of Thunderbird wine. It's an exceptionally good drink for every occasion. Thunderbird has an unusual flavor all its own. Not quite like anything I've ever tasted. I suggest that you try Thunderbird. It's really delightful.
Oh, wide, 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 wide. All the time, time, time.
Time. I feel so fine, I feel so light and gay. Yes, I feel so fine, I feel so light and gay. Just a little bit of drinking drives my blues away. Well, I don't like whiskey, it's too strong. It makes you clown the whole day long. Going to the bar room, buy me a jug of wine. Don't wanna get high, just wanna feel real fine. I'm gonna cash my check at the liquor store. Step right in that bar room door. Going to the bar room, buy a jug of wine. Gonna find my baby to rock till the end of time. Till the end of time. Till the end of time.
According to Paul, it's no fun drinking alone. He wants company. The other boys have never tasted liquor before, so they have to be dared into it. That first drink isn't very enjoyable, I can tell you. It burns your insides and it makes your eyes water.
Gonna get me a jug of wine. Now I'm going to the barroom, get me a jug of wine. I'm gonna find my baby, rock till the end of time. Hey, hey, going to the bar, get me a jug of wine. Going to the bar, get me a jug of wine. I'm gonna find my baby, rock till the end of time. I wanna cash my check at the liquor store. Crawl, hold in and at a barroom door. Going to the bar, get me a jug of wine. I'm gonna find my baby, rock till the end of time. Hey, hey. Rock on now. my check at the liquor store. Quack! All in and at a barroom door. Going to the bar, get me a jug of wine. I'm gonna find my baby right until the end of time. Hey, 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 hey.
See what makes bad kids bad. Trouble rides the road when booze, babes, and bad guys take over. What makes them do the things they do? See Road Rebels. It makes Thunder Road look like a Sunday school picnic.
All right, that was D. Thomas and the Versatiles. Don't know where I'm going on the Coaster record label. Keep that song in mind, and I'm going to announce the other songs, and then we'll talk a little bit more about this D. Thomas track. Before that, we had Jackie Brenston with Trouble Up the Road on the Sue record label with some amazing Ike Turner guitar. Before that, Little Johnny and the Silvertones with Rock Till the End of Time on the Norton record label. That never came out back in the day, but it's one of the all-time great records. And speaking of all-time great records, before that, the inspiration for that song, we had Roy Brown with Barroom Blues on the Deluxe record label from 1951. Before that, the Bel Airs with White Port Lemon Juice on Flip. And prior to that, I just can't get away from the Thunderbird records. We had Hal Page and the Wailers on the J&S Records label. And some guy has taken a brush and written in script R.B. Butch on it, which is kind of cool. Before that, Mary Jones or Mari Jones with Ribba Dabba Doo on the Tampa record label. And before that, we had Billy Garner with Little Schoolgirl on the Mojo record label. And we started that set off with the aforementioned A La Ba, which you are now singing again and again in your head, or you will be later, I promise, by Dolly Cooper. And so let's get back to D. Thomas and the Versatiles. So this was recorded in New Orleans, and I recently got this record, and as soon as I heard it, it just jumped out at me. This is actually the music that is used in the fabulous theme song for the film Shanty Tramp, which was supposedly sung by Betty Dixon, and you can find that on 45. It's very, very rare. The easier way to get it is to pick up the Something Weird video double LP called Something Weird Greatest Hits, which came out a couple years ago. It is a must buy. It's still in print. It's a great set of songs. You've got all the Something Weird video hits, the theme song by Sid Dale and his orchestra, which everybody knows, called The Hellraisers. You've seen it on beer commercials. Turner Classic Movies plays it on occasion. But it's all songs from all the great movies on Something Weird video. You should check them out online. And this release came out on Modern Harmonic, and there are a bunch of Something Weird related LPs and CDs that are out, and they all come with DVDs, which is really cool. So let's hear Betty Dixon doing Shanty Tramp, and like I said, it's basically the music from that D. Thomas record that you just heard a few moments ago.
Put on the record, let's go.
They call her Shanty Tramp. From the swamp-infested backwoods of Georgia comes the story of a lust-loving tramp.
I've been on a love, baby, no matter who you are. I've been on a love, you, baby, if you're near or far. I've been on a love, you, baby, on the earth, the moon, the stars. I'm gonna love you, honey, no matter who you are. I'm gonna love you, honey, now if you're near or far. I'm gonna love you, baby, on the earth, the moon, the stars. Shanty Tramp, I'm as sweet as honey. Shanty Tramp, you, it may seem funny. I give my love and all my get is money. Give my love, and all I get is money. I'm gonna love, love, love you, baby. No matter who you are, I'm gonna love, love, love you, baby. Now if you're near or far, I'm gonna love, love, love you, baby. On the earth, the moon, the stars, shiny train. I give my love, and all I get is money.
What hideous web of terror threatens to engulf them? They live only for kicks, anything, even the freaked out world of drugs.
Yeah. gotta shake it now, Fred. Well, she goes out on a date, you know she really looks tough now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Well, everybody see her, they can get on the line.
Dance, friend, dance.
Well, and things wasn't right, cause they know that he's in love.
Dance, friend, dance.
Come on now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Oh yeah, now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Come on now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Oh yeah, now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Keep on dancing.
Dance, friend, dance.
Gotta shake it now,
friend. Dance, friend, dance.
Yeah, yeah.
Dance, friend, dance.
Where well, she goes out on guts in her tight blue jeans now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Where well, the gang is congregating, if you know what I mean now.
Dance, friend, dance.
Where well, everyone goes wild when Franny makes the scene.
Dance, friend, dance.
Oh, yeah. Shake it now,
friend.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it, baby.
Things in the East that are secrets and cannot be comprehended by you people from the Western world.
Tiklunga! Tiklunga! Get your mama lawyer! Get your cool!
Tiklunga, tiklunga! Tiklunga, tiklunga! Get your mama lawyer!
Get your
people! Praise God!
The Kalunga!
I love good music.
So do I. Let's get out of here.
Sit down.
I've got to stay here. But there's no reason why you folks shouldn't go out into the lobby till this thing blows over.
Well, okay, Lou, I'm stuck on you.
Don't you just know it?
Thank you.
Now pause 5 seconds for station identification.
You are listening to Coder's Jungle Juice on Boss Radio 666 on the World Wide Web.
Okay, that was Little Joe and the Mustangs with, yes, Morton Downey Jr. Love Me One More Time on the Challenge record label. And before that, we had Jimmy Fleming and the Casuals, Don't You Just Know It on the ECI record label. And I just love versions of Don't You Just Know It. There's a lot of them out there, but that one is especially torturous. Before that, we had the Loafers with Crazy Talk on the Phonograph record label. Before that, we had the Debonairs with Allergy. Not sure why it's called that, but that's a pretty cool grooving instrumental on the Trojan record label. Before that, the Floyd Dackel combo recorded live at the Pit in Dallas. Dance, Franny Dance on the Gaiden record label. Before that, Bo Dudley with Shotgun Rider. And prior to that, we had Flash Terry with Cool It on the Lavendra record label, a division of Indigo Records. Before that, like I said, we started with Miss Betty Dixon with Shanty Tramp. Love the little sample in there. That is not one of mine. That's actually on the record. So if you get that Something Weird record, there's tons and tons of great movie samples from Something Weird movies, etc., etc. So, you know, buy the record, buy the movies, download the movies at somethingweirdvideo.com. And all right, let's move on with some blues. This is Arby Stidham with Meet Me Halfway.
Come over here and sit down, baby. Daddy want to talk to you. I'm going to make some changes. And here's what we're going to do. No more spending all of my money, because it don't make sense. From now on, if I buy the groceries, you got to pay the rent. You got to meet me halfway. You got to meet me halfway. You got to meet me halfway, baby. This house is where you wanna stay. Now you work every day, just like I do. But every time I turn around, it's Daddy, I want some money from you. Now I pay all the bills, buy your food and clothes. Now you know what happens to my money, but I never know what happens to yours. You got to meet me halfway. You got to meet me halfway. You got to meet me halfway. To say, if you want to live in this house, you got to meet me halfway. From now on, when I go downtown to buy your hats and shoes, if they cost $404, you got to get $202. You got to meet me halfway.
Thank you.
baby Darlene. You kept me on the wondering what you were gonna do. But that's an old game, baby, can be played by two. So make up your mind and stop wasting my time. But either you do one or two, do right, baby, Darlene. Oh, yeah, sometimes you think you're awful annoying. But don't you play me cheap, cause I'll let you have your fun. Cause I'm getting tired, tired of you mistreating me. But either you do one or two, do right, baby, or leave me. You wanted to leave me, now you can't help yourself. But you can believe me, honey, when I'm self-sound somebody else. And I won't have to worry about you no more. But either you do one or two, do right, baby, I'll leave.
If this is a singing lesson, I'm a ringtail monkey.
This is a singing lesson, and keep your family out of it.
Say that what distinguishes man from the lower animals is his power of reason, a power found in the portion of the brain called the frontal lobes. Well, when a drop of alcohol gets in the blood, that's right where it heads for, the frontal lobes. Almost as if its aim in life was to transform man back into an animal, to take away the reasoning powers and self-controls, or to use a highbrow word, inhibitions that make that human society possible.
You know that ain't right. You better cut it out. Yeah, cut it out. You better cut it out. Drunk, you wanna fuss and cuss. When you get
drunk, you throw a rock in my head, you better cut it off. Yes, cut it off. Done wrong, I bust you in your nose. You better cut it out. Yes, cut it out. The next time I saw you in some other man's arms, you better cut it out. Yes, cut it out.
Jungle creature, it makes no difference. We love each other.
I want to make violent love to you by the moon above. I want to make violent love. I want to kiss every night to squeeze. to make violent love to you. I don't want to be frantic. I don't want to cramp your style. You're driving me into a panic. You almost drive me wild. I want to make whooping too and have a little fun with you. I want to make violent love to you. Driving me into a panic. You almost drive me wild. I want to make you be too and have a little fun with you. I want to make violent love.
Scratching and clawing at each other's sex secrets and finding in themselves physical tendencies they never knew they had.
Come on, I hurt your back. I'm gonna show you where they. To do this dance, you gotta hurt your back. And baby, let's do the jazz. Do the house jazz. Do the top jazz. Do the helicat. Yeah, helicat. Ooh, the helicat. The helicat.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Kogar's Jungle Juice. That was Smokey Hog with no E and two G's. So no E in the Smokey, but an extra G on the Hog with Good Morning Baby on the Ebb record label. Before that, the unbelievable track The Cat by Clarence Walton and the Walton Brother Band on Big Star Records out of Michigan. You just can't get away from Michigan. That was Bobo Jenkins's record label that was like in the basement of the record store that he had in Detroit. And there's this great new book that just came out this summer. James Marshall, a.k.a. The Hound, posted about it on his Facebook page. It's called New York City Blues, The Postwar Portraits from Harlem to the Village and Beyond. By Larry Simon, and it's edited by the great John Groven, who wrote the unbelievable book Music Makers and Breakers from about, I don't know, 10 years or so ago. Highly recommended book. It's got interviews with Roscoe Gordon, Bobo Jenkins, and Jimmy Spruill, and a bunch of other guys. It's just an amazing book. I highly recommend it, and I will probably do like a little tribute to the book next on the next show, and I'll play some of the artists that are interviewed in the book. There's an absolutely amazing interview with the guy that started Fury Records, whose name escapes me at the moment. That is just fabulous. It's a book I will definitely go back and reread again. It's just super, super, super stuff. Okay, before The Cat, we had Otis Rush with Violent Love on the Cobra record label. Before that, Charles Clark with Willie Dixon's band Hidden Charms on the Artistic record label. Before that, Junior Wells Cut That Out on the States record label on a beautiful red vinyl. Before that, Smokey Smothers, I Ain't Gonna Be No Monkey Man No More on the Federal record label. If only that was true for me, I will always be a monkey man. Before that, Billy Gales, Do Right Baby on Federal, more Ike Turner guitar. And then we started it off with the great track Meet Me Halfway, Arby Stidham on the Abco record label. Let's switch gears, get into some rockabilly. This is Alan Barnicote with Savage.
Yeah! Oh, travel, honey. Watch out, I'm with you. It's a sin! man could legally possess a gun. He abused that privilege and it became a crime. So it will be with hot rod cars.
Fighting for survival against armies of giant ants, 10 feet tall, who control the human population by drugging them into submission.
Well, I got the bug, got the itch, got the bug, got the itch, and I'm really in. I got a bug, got a bug, got the bug, got the itch, and I'm really in a fix, and I gotta keep a moving.
a friend named Mike. Party with the cats, they wanna dance all night. At the door, I met a girl named Sue. Said, hey, babe, I'll do the itch with you. I got the bug. I got the itch. Got the bug, I got the itch, and I'm really having a big sin. I gotta keep a moving for a rainbow. Then I met Pat, my dungaree doll, drinking that I took to the sophomore ball. Started toward me, and then I knew that my dodge, she was itching to do. I got the bug, I got the itch. Got the bug, I'm the itch, and I'm really in a big center. Gotta keep it moving, boy. From about two, well, the band was gone. The train started spinning, and I guess you know, last 2 weeks could hear the rooster crow. Got the bug, got the itch. Got the bug, got the itch, and I'm really in a big center. Gotta keep it moving for a rainbow.
Cycle freaks getting off on frauds, booze, chains, and sickles. From American International, rated PG and mean.
Black night, I'm a speed-loving man. Cycle, I'm a hard-driving man. Black coat, black boots, I've got the speed to burn. Fast on the straightaways, sharp on the turn. Steep hill, sharp curve, I take them in my stride. A lead-footed chauffeur on a wild night ride. Tires scream, tires burn, I race around the curve. Gotta see my baby, gotta see my girl. Oh, black night's calling me. Black night's telling me. Sting. Drives away my blues, makes me feel like a king. Roll on, big wheel, I'm in another world. Take me to my baby, take me to my girl. Oh, black night, it's calling me.
Screaming starts for them and for you.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing CJ and the Casuals, Study Hall on the Norton record label. That's right up there with the magical musical Lynn Twins. Just a great, great track. Flipside is also equally as amazing, called Zombie, a great, great instrumental. Before that, we had the Knight Riders featuring Mickey Hawks with Screamin' Mimi Jeannie on the Profile record label. Before that, a great ominous track, Tommy Angel with Black Knight on the Nazco record label. Before that, Carl Cherry with The Itch on the Teen record label. Before that, the Southlanders with The Wiggle on the Castle record label. And before that, Donna Lou with White Cadillac on the Lomar record label out of Newark, New Jersey. And we started that set off with the great, great Alan Barnicote and the Bob Friedman Orchestra with Savage on the Rocket Records record label. And I'll probably play the flip of that on the next show, which is the equally fabulous Trip to the Orient. Let's finish up this show with some vocal groups. This is the absolutely amazing Dave C. and the Sharp Tones with Diane, one of my all-time favorite records.
I love you too. cause your plane is gone. Flame out,
flame out.
Oh, what I'm gonna do. Flame out,
flame out.
I'm stranded in the blue.
All it goes up has to come down.
See how I wish I was on the ground. On the ground. Oh, I think I'm in trouble. I called to the tower for my instruction. Scared like I was and no place to run. The man say to me, what's your altitude? When I told him, he said, find your parachute.
Soon we'll be.
Oh, my soul. I jumped out and I counted to ten. I pulled my ripcord and then I tried again. I started falling about a mile a minute. I looked up for my chute and found there wasn't any.
Woman told you you go, told you she would leave you and it hurted you so. It made you holler, 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 hey. I had a baby that was good and fine, and the very same woman made me lose my mind. She hugged me and kissed me to get me in the dub. I had all the tracks, but I wouldn't even move. I wouldn't move, move.
Thank you.
you're gonna reap what you sow. I bought you a car, I bought a home,
money don't grow on trees.
So what the devil do you think? You're dead wrong.
So again, I'm probably over the two-hour self-imposed rule that I have for myself for doing a two-hour radio show, but I think I'm over again. I swear I'll get it under the 2 hours next month. And of course, because I'm running out of time, I didn't get to play as many vocal groups records as I had wanted, but I promise to do more vocal group next show. So we just heard Ben Zeppa and the Zephyrs with Baby I Need on the Specialty record label. Before that, the Five Stars with Dead Wrong on the Mark X record label. And before that, the Amazing Dandeliers with a track called Shoe Wop on the States Record Company label. And before that, one of the most perfect records of all time, just the look of it is amazing. It's the La Chords, or just La Chords, or L.A. Chords, I don't know, with a track called Flame Out on the Gay Records label out of Phoenix, Arizona. It's got the phone number here on the label, so give them a call, 258-1787. That number again, 258-1787, and ask them if they have any more records by LaCords. Before that, one of my favorite records of all time, Dave C. and the Sharp Tones with Diane. I could listen to that record again and again, over and over. And I have, it's just such a great, great track. There's a few other Dave C. records out there. They're all great. So if you see a Dave C. and the Sharp Tones record, pick it up. That's the end of the show. Thanks for listening. And be sure to check out the Boss Radio stream as well as the blog page. And this past October, I did a Halloween or 31 days of Halloween where every day I posted a new Halloween record, which you can download or just listen to. And there's samples in there of horror movie trailers, et cetera, et cetera. Again, that's at the Boss Radio 66 blogspot. Go check it out. Thanks for listening once again. And I will be back in probably about a month or so. Have a great, great, great Halloween.
Not a sound, not one sigh. Just the beat of my poor heart in the dark. Now in the dark, I get such a thrill. When he presses fingertips upon my lips, and he begs me to please keep still in the dark. It's fun to be kissed in the dark. Now we will find what the rest have left behind. Just let them dance. We're gonna find romance in the dark.
Kogar's special secret message. Set your Trifonic helmet phones to setting 66 so you can understand this secret encoded message.
Well, that's the